There's always a creepy story to tell. But you don't always want to hear it. Especially if you're the victim.